Out front, Horan and Big Moon battling for the twos and threes. Side by side action going on right there. Driving on in around. It's going to be LeCart for the win. Day Moon and Horan side by side all the way to the line. Heads up, start. Finishers check it. That's going to be motor number 8. Out front here is going to be Ian. Better quit doing that head bobbing. Keep the head straight and the feet pedaling. How about that? Jose Torres out of Orlando coming right out there on the 2 spot. It's going to be a little 7-year-old trying to run him down. Hanging top right there, looking good. It's going to be Mark Adrian Torres on the 1s and 2s. Catching motor 9, 11 rookies.